Got it. We steal his captain's hat.
Uh-huh. And then?
We don't give it back. Yeah, lame. Sorry. When you've got an older brother like Brand, you're usually the prank victim, not the prank planner.
It's gotta be something epic, or he'll never leave us alone.